New tonight, police are looking for two men caught on camera stealing a Buddha statue from a University Heights temple. A viewer sent us this video about 2 hours ago. This happened Saturday night. The two men lift the statue out of a garden, then wrap it up in a jacket and walk away. A volunteer at the temple tells us the statue has been there for about 25 years. If you recognize these men, please call police.